Hello, my name is Addison.
Hi, I'm Sydney.
Hi, I'm Kaylee.
Hi, I'm Tori.
And in language arts, we all read Cece Bell's novel, El Deafo. This book is about a girl named Cece Bell who lost her hearing at a young age.
She had to wear a hearing aid, which made her look different from other kids, and so they stared. Later, Cece finds out that her hearing aids are like superpowers, and now we know Cece Bell is a superhero, and her name is El Deafo.
The author taught us that having differences turned out to be the best part of all. We found out that with a little creativity and a lot of dedication, any difference can be turned into something amazing. Our differences are our superpowers.
Here at OLHMS, we have superheroes among us. Check out their superpowers.
Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world.